we could have a trusted local teacher as our next state senator. Susan Bonilla, a high school English teacher from right here in our community. Susan Bonilla led the fight to pass a bipartisan law making it easier to fire any educators who abuse children. Susan Bonilla.